Have you thought any more about that proposal I gave you, sir?
My answer remains the same. I'm sorry, Trent, but no. I won't loan the Pelagic 2 to Datadyne. Now please, can we move on to other matters?
But this is a golden opportunity to show that America has faith in its industries and will back them.
Damn it, man. I say no, and I mean no. I'm not going to change my mind on this. I need my advisors to be unbiased, and recently you've not been giving me the impartiality I require. Let it go, and we'll say no more. This is your last chance.
As you wish, sir. My last chance? You fool. That was yours.
That's not...
Why?
Yeah!
Put your hands up!
You can't make accusations like that without evidence. I assume that you have some.
This is a recording of a meeting between Trent and the other conspirators.
It seems overwhelming. I'm in your hands. What do we do now?
On this level, Joanna.
Understood.
Hi there.
bloody stupid gun.
Hello.
Hey.
Put your head... Hands up! What's up?
Hello.
Hey there.
Hey.
Things. Hey, that's not...
My gun!
Who are you, young lady?
Mr. President, you're in danger. Trent is trying to kidnap you.
You can't make accusations like that without evidence. I assume that you have some?
This is a recording of a meeting between Trent and the other conspirators.
It seems overwhelming. I'm in your hands. What do we do now?
Get you to the escape pod. Follow me.
Bring it on.
Thank you.
there.
The president's room is on this level, Joanna.
Confirmed.
Who are you, young lady?
Mr. President, you're in danger. Trent is trying to kidnap you.
You can't make accusations like that without evidence. I assume that you have some.
This is a recording of a meeting between Trent and the other conspirators.
It seems overwhelming. I'm in your hands. What do we do now?
Follow me.
Thank you. Hello.
The president's room is on this level, Joanna.
Received.
Who are you, young lady?
Mr. President, you're in danger. Trent is trying to kidnap you.
You can't make accusations like that without evidence. I assume that you have some.
This is a recording of a meeting between Trent and the other conspirators.
It seems overwhelming. I'm in your hands. What do we do now?
Found it. from the fuselage. Can you take it out?
It's okay, Joanna. Watch this. Uh-oh.
Watch what? Will you stop playing around and shoot?
Out of options. Joanne, brace yourself for impact.
Report.
Oh.
Perfect, Doc. Come in.
Agent Doc, reporting in.
Agent Doc, please reply.
Something's jamming my transmissions. It's coming from that other craft. I'd better find the jamming device and check that Elvis is okay. Not forgetting the president, of course.
Yeah.
he'll be able to protect the president. How are you feeling, Mr. President?
Better now, young lady. Today, I think, will take a while for me to get over. I can't believe Easton wouldn't do such a thing. I knew he was ambitious, yes, but this...
Just one thing, sir. What is the Pelagic II that Trent wanted so badly?
It's a U.S. government deep-sea research vessel. One of a kind. The only ship that can conduct a full-scale diving operation at extreme depth. Trent wanted me to loan it to the Digidine Corporation, but I refused.
Trent has a lot to answer for, but I don't think we'll find him now.
You have failed, Easton. You are a flawed device, and we need you no longer.
Just try it, you Scandinavian freak!
You go on ahead, Joe. I'll
secure.
Trigger the alarm.
Get up!
others.
They'll be unable to conduct operations without any power.
Thank you.
Without the autopilot and the GPS, ship will wander off station. Pull the plug on that, now!
Please, don't hurt me!
Die, you traitor!
Switch this thing off!
I'll shut it down.
Why?
The diving operation has been disrupted on the surface. Time for a swim.
I hope the government don't want to use this ship anytime soon.
Did you think we were a little heavy-handed?
Nah.
This doesn't seem normal. No one's around.
No signs of conflict, no spent ammo cases or bullet holes.
But there ought to be a rear guard at least. It makes no sense.
There has to be someone further inside. Cover me.
Thank you. Watch my back!
Okay.
if we can reverse what was done to him.
Here goes. I just hope Datadyne haven't done anything to prevent this.
Virus detected.
Me and my big mouth.
Commencing countermeasures. Commence.
Dr. Carroll? Are you in control again? Can you stop the program?
Yes, I'm back again, my dear. But the program has run far too long for me to prevent it from completing. But there's only one way out now.
What do you mean?
When the program has run, I will have control of a vastly powerful weapon. It cannot be allowed to exist. So I must destroy the Seton. And unfortunately, myself along with it. I'm sorry, Joanna. There is no other way. And no time to discuss this. Go now! Avoid the Skedar and you will have time to escape. It has been an honor to work with you. Goodbye, Joanna Dark.
We have to get out of here!
Ready, John? We can't keep the Mayan delegation waiting. Or the President, of course.
Am I ready? What do you mean? I was ready half an hour ago. It was you holding us up.
Yeah. clear shot.
Thank you.
This will help us to get around the ship quicker.
Thank you.
Here goes.
We have to get out of here!
I'm going for cover.
Yeah, baby.
Ready, John? We can't keep the main delegate.
Thank you.
work.
Get her!
autopilot and the GPS, the ship will wander off station. Pull the plug on that, now!
Please, don't hurt me!
Die, you traitors!
Switch this thing off!
I'll shut it down.
Do it!
Me?